This video will familiarize you with the two new types of windows, the three-sash and six-sash sliding windows. Activate the Window tool and open its Settings dialog. Open the Sliding Windows folder and select the three-sash sliding window from the appearing window objects. On the Preview and Positioning panel, let's select the 3D Preview option. Click the Tab Page selector and select the Shape tab page. From top to bottom, the first shape setting is the upper transom selector. By clicking on the icon, we can choose between no upper transom, divided transom, and undivided transom. Further shape settings include the panes configuration, which has two options, uniform panes and symmetric. When selecting the symmetric option, we can set the size of the middle and one of the side panels individually. The height of the lower panes can also be set here. Let's select the window settings in Opening tab page now. Under Opening Type, we can choose whether the main sashes include two or three sliding sashes. For upper sashes, we can set a wide range of opening types. Let's select the six-sash sliding window object now. This window type can be further outlined by the number of rails that support the sashes. The Tab Page selector will aid in finding all other common window-related settings for sliding windows in this neat hierarchical arrangement.